When there is no jhanas, for one deficient in jhanas, the knowledge and vision of things as they really are lacks its cause. It just doesn't happen. The cause of this happening is gone. It's powerful teaching.